Server has just been so awesome and amazing and wonderful. She's awesome. Shout out to my mom. She's great. Yeah, it's bittersweet. We're really excited to be playing. A little bit sad that it's kind of the end, but thank you guys all so much for coming. We're very, very grateful.
Thank you.
think. Oh, my fun fact for this next song, it's Maroon 5 and Adam Levine's in Maroon 5 and we hate Adam Levine because he's a big fat cheater. So that's my fun fact for this next song. Yeah, Maroon 5. Rock and roll. Stuff that we do, so that's why the first couple songs are chill. It'll be a while before we get to the really heavy stuff. We're kind of taking it up a tiny little bit of a notch. Another Led Zeppelin song. It's a little bit more fun, but I love Led Zeppelin. They're my favorite. They're so cool. Yeah, Led Zeppelin.
Thank you.
I'm like the only one that isn't attached to anything, so I can kind of just run and do errands and stuff when need be. We just got Squish some water. Yeah, Squish.
From me. Yeah. Shut up.
We'll be right back.
Alright, next up is a song we've been playing for a while. We actually played this one at School of Rock when we were, all of us are still there. Me, Charlie, our many more, Squish and Reagan are getting ready to leave on tour pretty soon, which is exciting. I'm gonna miss I-35 though. I hope everybody misses us and doesn't just think we're annoying. Because we're not that annoying.
But we're pretty close. So.
I don't know.
Thank you.
a Harry Styles song for everybody. Woo, Harry Styles! Thank you guys, I really appreciate it. She walked away through a drink pack of cigarettes. About the next band? No? Okay, never mind. Oh, okay. We're just gonna get sarcastic on it.
They put out a really good
song. There's something about somebody. This song is about somebody who was on drugs, died, that was also in the band or something, right? Yeah, pretty much. That doesn't give you a hint to who it was because that sounds like every band ever. This next song is a Motley Crue song. I honestly don't know anything about the Motley Crue. Megan just said that one. So I don't know. He could be totally making it up. I mean, he could just be repeating false information. I hope it's not happening.
Thank you.
favorite songs of the set. It's really great. It's by this band called Living Color. Apparently they're coming here on August 18th, and I'm really upset about that because I leave for college next Friday, so that's a big bummer. But my roommate's here, so that's really cool. Thank you for coming, Riley. Shout out. Yeah, that's really all I have to say about this next song. It's a really cool song. Super funky.
We have 500 guitars, but there's five bases in the Texas.
I'm not afraid to die. I'd just like to say again how grateful I am for everybody that came. I'm super grateful to the Tar House for having us tonight. Such a fun venue. I really like the lights. I think those are pretty cool. Like, I'm a little bit afraid that they're gonna splash Parker, but like, I'm really hoping that they won't, because I don't know if that, oh God. Not the lights, the water. Oh God. What's the matter if the lights splash?
Thank you.
I start bawling my eyes out the second they come out and start playing. And he was like, yeah, okay. And I could tell they didn't really believe me. And then they come out and I start bawling. And there was like this lady behind me that was my mom's age, because my mom didn't come with me. And she saw that I was like bawling my eyes out. She gave me a hug. So that was very nice. But the Incubus concert was one of the best days of my life. And I love them so much. And this next song is an Incubus song. So I hope you guys enjoy. You might not enjoy them as much as I do, because I feel like that's kind of hard to accomplish, because like, I don't know who else bawls their eyes out at the Incubus concert. Woo!
Spreading my mind, it's just
now if my dance move up, if my dance moves up here really suck. Because I'm off like dancing within that one song of me like moving around more than usual, I did scratch my face and twist my ankle. I should not be allowed to dance in front of people. But you know what? It's a last gig. So I'm gonna do whatever I want.
Oh,
songs by like the same artist. Not like that our whole set. We're not like a cover band. I mean, we are a cover. We're not like a specific band that covers only one band. We do like, we find an artist that we like and we play a lot of their songs by a lot. I mean, too. So this is their second Royal Blood song. Royal Blood's pretty cool. They actually only have like two people in their band. We modified it to make it fit for four people. We have four people in our band.
Let's pick up your shirts.
Oh my God.
Good math. That's good math. I like that.
Yeah.
Sorry, we just realized we have 30 minutes left to play and 45 minutes worth of music still in our set list, so we're trying to condense so you can play our favorite songs for you guys.
Expensive.
The one acoustic guitar.
Why does it happen?
Well, it was just crazy. It's like, why does it drop? Like, why is it getting ready to jump into it?
Like,
what the fuck?